to announce our outstanding contributions award. And our award goes to Mr. Adam Farrell. We have a representative here that this is Adam Farrell 40 years later. Tom is our Chief Information Officer, and Adam is one of our newest employees at Richmond, being there only since, I think, 2009. He was an IT technician. He is a graduate of our Cisco Academy and our Computer and Information Technology program. But this gentleman that Tom is representing has made such an impact on the lives of all of us at Richmond, and he was overwhelmingly chosen as the award recipient this year. He could not be here this evening because of his commitment to going on a mission trip with his church, and he took his first airplane ride to Nicaragua, and we hope he's there right now. We hope he's landed. But he is a wonderful young man, and as our description says, Adam has gone where no man has ever gone in Davis Hall. When he first started with us, we were in the process of, you know, setting up our own IT system and running our own networking. He has been in every ceiling in the seven stories of Davis Hall. He has implemented our new phone system when we became a new institution. He has actually videoed graduation along my request. He learned how to do that before graduation and got that going, and our graduation ceremonies are now videoed. He's just amazing. And one thing that Tom wrote about him that I want to read because this applies to me. Adam is a person who will, if you call him, he'll come to your office immediately, right, folks? And fix your problem, your computer problem, however small it may be, like maybe not even turning on the power button. Never making you feel embarrassed. Never making you feel embarrassed because of something so silly. I mean, he is that kind of a gentleman, and we're so pleased and honored to have him with us as a graduate and now as an employee. And Tom is his mentor, and I will tell you, Tom has created a three-person IT staff at Richmond that we call our friendly IT department. We have never had it so good. Because you call, they are there. And Tom, thank you for your leadership and mentoring of Adam, and thank you for being here to accept this award in his honor.
My pleasure.